Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Getting into WWE 13 action. Tubby Emu and I were messing around with the game pre-release. Yes, I had a review copy because I'm reviewing the game for Machinima. And we set up CM Punk and Big Show. And look at Big Show catch Punk right in midair, the choke slam. He's going to pin him here. One, two, three. About the fastest match you're ever going to see in WWE 13. Okay, yeah, that's because we set it up that way. But we were playing with the mid-air finishers and the OMG moments. And it made for a pretty dramatic start and finish all at once to that match. But just to be fair to Punk, we reversed the situation here, the scenario, if you will. And we wanted to see what would happen if Big Show got up top and tried to jump at Punk. Can Punk catch him? Or will he crush him? There he goes. Oh my goodness, he did catch him. Look at that. Puts him up over his shoulders and the go to sleep. Wow, Punk gonna cover up and it's over just like that. So two of the quickest matches you're ever gonna see in WWE 13 right there. Yeah, okay, they were staged, but it was a lot of fun. We were just kind of playing around with the mid-air finishers and the OMG moments, like I said. And that's just a couple of the things that you can accomplish there. But yeah, we're like, okay, we got to check out the weight detection here. Can he actually catch Big Show? Well, he did. So there you go. More WWE 13 mayhem. Hope you'll join me for even more coming up soon. Thanks for joining me, guys. We'll talk to you later.